Today is Monday. I hope that you had a great weekend. I can't believe it is already halfway almost through August. This year is just flying by. I am here to bring you Vivace number 29. You're going to set your Gymboss interval timers for 27 rounds, 10 seconds rest, 30 seconds of work. This is what it will look like. There are 9 exercises that you will go through 3 times. I am going to be using my Oogie Ball for only one exercise. You don't need to. It's the single leg V-ups. You can use just your own body weight, or you can get a kettlebell, a dumbbell, bottle of water, anything to add resistance to help tone your body a little bit more. So let's go ahead and get started. I wish you luck with this workout, and I will see you in a little while. Good luck. All right, let's go ahead and get started. Make sure you have stretched before this workout, and let's do it. This is jumping arm fly to knee elbow touch, okay? Write it down. Oblique plank press. Right side. Left side. Crazy leg kicks. Okay? You go down, put your arms behind you, nails facing forward, kick it. Single leg V-ups. Again, I'm using my Oogie Ball. If you don't have that, that's okay. Try not to let your Oogie Ball touch the ground. Mule kicks. Try and kick your butt when you do this. Break if you need to. crisscross applesauce, crossover abs. Hands behind your head. Don't use it to lift you up. Use your abs. You go down each vertebrae one at a time. Ninja jump, tap jumps. Heels to the sky. Don't let your feet touch the ground. Keep the back, your back on the ground when you bring your feet down. Okay, that was one round. Good job. Let's do it again. Oblique plank press, right side. Crazy leg kicks. Gotta make sure your fingers pointing towards your toes. Single leg V-ups. 7. Mule kicks. If you need to, that was 30. 32. Crisscross applesauce. Again, use your abs, not your arms, to lift you. Ninja jump, tap jumps. What's up, heels to the sky? Again, don't let your feet touch the ground. Okay, last round. If you want to stop, that's okay. If not, let's do this. Last round. Come on. Oblique plank press. Left side. Crazy leg kicks. Good. 40. Oh. Mule kicks. Like if you need to. Crisscross applesauce crossovers. Ninja tuck, dumb tucks. Woo, I'm gonna spell that for that one. Heels to the sky. This is it. Last exercise. Let's go. Hey everyone. Okay, so that was Vivace number 29. This was a really tough workout. Very high intense and a lot of abs. So I hope that you enjoy it. If you have any questions, please let me know either directly through my website, vivacefitness.com, under the contact, where you can email me, or through YouTube or Facebook. And please, if you are missing equipment or wanting to purchase equipment, please purchase them through my website, vivacefitness.com. I'll post the link below. You can order the Gymboss interval timer, sandbag, dip station, oogie ball, and some other really awesome things. So thank you so much for watching. Thank you for your support. And I will see you tomorrow on Tuesday with Vivace number 30. Have a really great afternoon. Talk to y'all later. Bye-bye.